you might already know about the Weldon Spring Site Disposal Cell. It's a much talked about and well-known feature of the St. Charles County, Missouri landscape. But how well do you really know it? The disposal cell has an outer cover of limestone rock and a 90-step stairway that you can hike to the top. The top of the cell is 75 feet above the surrounding terrain and offers an amazing 360-degree panoramic view of St. Charles and St. Louis counties. The cell was constructed in the area formerly occupied by the Weldon Spring Uranium Feed Materials Plant. The cell isolates and contains the chemical and radiological waste resulting from the 16-year environmental cleanup of the former plant. The disposal cell is a shield that protects people, wildlife, and the land from the waste contained within it. The outer armor of limestone rocks is just one component of the 41-acre structure. Inside the disposal cell, engineered layers safely surround the contaminated waste. The cover of the cell consists of multiple layers of material, including a radon barrier of clay, a geosynthetic liner, gravel, sand, and the final outer layer of limestone rocks. These layers protect the cell from erosion, infiltration, and biointrusion. The cell was built on a foundation of compacted clay soil at ground level. The cell's base consists of 3 feet of additional compacted clay covered by a multi-component geosynthetic liner system. Within the cell's protective layers is almost 1.5 million cubic yards of contaminated waste made up of soil, building materials, steel, solidified grout, concrete, and rubble. Surrounding the waste is a dike made of layers of compacted clean clay. These layers protect the cell from erosion, keep moisture out, and minimize radon emissions. Completed in 2001, the disposal cell was engineered to safely isolate the chemical and radiological waste and remain stable for 1,000 years. It's designed to withstand a major earthquake, tornado, and precipitation event greater than has occurred in the recorded history of the region. The Weldon Spring Site Disposal Cell is part of an overall strategy to responsibly manage and contain the waste from the site. It is regularly inspected and monitored to confirm it meets safety and environmental requirements. By providing dedicated and secure containment, the disposal cell plays a crucial role in protecting both the community and the environment from the hazards of the waste. With completion of cleanup actions and waste materials safely contained in the cell, radiation at the Weldon Spring site is at normal background levels. Now that you know how we're protecting our community, stop by, climb to the top of the cell, and see it for yourself. You can visit the disposal cell daily from dawn to dusk, and it's free. You could also stop by the site's interpretive center and learn more about the site. We're open Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Saturdays and Sundays from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m.